Hi everyone, let's take a look at using the Moodle Wiki. The first thing is to find the link to the Wiki on the Moodle site for your class and click into it. A Wiki is like a very basic mini website, in this case one that lives inside Moodle. It has a home page that you see here, and anyone in the class can add or edit different pages and links to build the Wiki together. If this is for a class project, the home page of the Wiki may have links on it to pages for each student. If each student is going to have their own section of the Wiki to work in, for example, or it might have links for different topics. If the page that you need to work on already exists, just click the link and then click the Edit tab here, add in whatever you need to, and then click Save. If a link is red in italic like this, it just means that you'll be the first person working on that page. So again, if that's the page you want, just click into it and click Create Page. Then you'll be able to add your content to it. Remember that while multiple people can edit a wiki, only one person can edit a page at a time. Let's look at how to add a new page. For example, if you need to add a page for yourself or for your topic, and you want it linked to from the home page, for example. On the home page, or whatever page you want the link to the new page to live on, you click the Edit tab, and then put what you want the new page to be called inside of double brackets like this. Save it, and then you'll see the words in red italics. This means the page is ready to be created whenever the next person clicks into it. So we'll click that link, and we'll click Create Page, and then you can go ahead and enter your new info. And remember that this new page now can also have links to new pages coming off of it. So you see how you can really build a whole little website. The text editor Moodle uses is very versatile, and you can insert images, media, and links onto these wiki pages. To put in an image, you click this little Add Image button. If you're borrowing one from a different website, or if it lives online, you can insert the URL here. If you have one on your computer, you want to click Find and Upload an Image, and you can upload one from your computer. Or note that you can also link Moodle to your Google Drive or Dropbox and grab it from there. This is a one-at-a-time thing, unfortunately. One thing to be aware of is the size of your image files, because if they're too big, it's going to bog down the whole wiki page. The images don't need to be any bigger than about 500 pixels wide. That's about how wide the wiki is. So if you're using large, high-quality images, I recommend you size them down on your computer before bringing them into Moodle. Just get in touch if you need help with this, and I can send some instructions along. There are appearance options here, but this doesn't actually reduce the size of the image file. So even though it looks smaller, it's still going to take a long time to load and will slow down the whole page. If you want to insert a video from YouTube, this is super easy. All you do is paste in the URL, and when you save the page, it will magically embed. If you have a video or audio file of your own, you can use the Insert Media button here and upload it to Moodle. Again, just remember that the more media or image files you have actually living on these pages, the slower they're going to be to load. Moodle is just not that good at handling large amounts of media. So if you have them live elsewhere, like on YouTube or for sound files if they're in SoundCloud, and then just embed them into the wiki, it's going to be much faster and much happier. To add a link, you just highlight the words that you want to make a link and click the link button here. You can paste the URL in here and click insert. To link to a file, so for example, if you have a document you want people to download, you start the same way and then click this little button here, and you can either upload a file from your computer or pick one from your Google Drive or Dropbox. So as you can see, although the wiki is pretty basic looking, it can do a lot and you have a lot of flexibility to add in content. The wiki does save a revision history, so if you mess something up, just let your instructor know and they should be able to revert it back to a previous version. If you need any help getting started or have any questions at all, just email moodle@hampshire.edu. Thanks and good luck.